Hello. Today, I will be showing you how to add cryptocurrency tokens to your Guarda wallet. If you haven't encountered them before, tokens are a type of crypto asset that represent particular assets or utilities, usually residing on top of a pre-existing blockchain. Tokens can represent practically any asset that is fungible and tradable, ranging from commodities to loyalty points, even other cryptocurrencies. In this example, we will be wanting to use Ethereum-based tokens. This is the homepage of your wallet. If you click on Tokens under Ethereum on the list here on the left, you will see that there are many default tokens you can already use. However, if the token you need is not present, don't worry. All you need is a smart contract address. This can easily be found on Etherscan. We are going to look for a contract address for the Ethos token. This is the contract address. Simply highlight it and copy it to your clipboard. Now head back to your Guarda wallet. Click Add Custom ERC20 and paste the contract address into the box. Click Add Token. You will now be able to store, send, receive, and exchange Ethos tokens on Guarda.